come of those, though.
Please welcome the final competitor.
Veuillez accueillir la dernière concurrente.
Representing Russia, Alina Zagitova.
So it's the Olympic champ last night in the short program, Alina Zagitova from Russia, the 16-year-old, who this season on the Grand Prix has won two gold medals, but at least you see signs that she's human. There have been some technical mistakes along the way, but she enters trying to win the Grand Prix final for the second straight year.
Simply because Alina is the Olympic champion, it's really difficult to forget that she's only been on the Grand Prix one season previous to this one. She's the reigning Grand Prix final champion. Opened her short triple lutz, triple loop.
Season, every Grand Prix that she's entered, she's come in as the clear front runner. And she's made some mistakes, small mistakes, but she could afford to make those mistakes. Coming into this event was the first time that there was someone nipping at the back of her blades, and she knows that. This was the first time after the skate that she's been behind after the short program. Until that point, she has been leading with the top score, and Rika technically beat her about a 5-point difference in this competition.
It's unusual just to see an Olympic champion come back that next year and skate on the Grand Prix. Go right back at it, but she's 16 years of age, second after that short program. So, Alina Zagitova.